I'm Lou Batley and I play Sarah Barnes. I've been in since 7 this morning on another shoot, and I'm just about to go over to the next shoot that I'm on. So I've got a costume and makeup change. And
Oh, hello, sorry. Were you just in the middle of doing like a little
beauty?
Yeah, I heard you from inside the green room. Carry on.
Chris and Daz. So yeah, I'm going to get changed. Chris, I'm going to get changed first and then I'm going to go down. But a makeup change.
You are cold, that is.
But I'm getting harassed, so I'm going to get changed now.
So why are they asking you about beauty? I'm confused.
Because I know a lot about it.
Do you?
Yeah. We've just taken my eyes off from the last shoot, and because we want to do something different now, so we're gonna put some different shades on and do something a little bit different for this shoot. The apps that I've just done, I was quite kind of down and depressed, so we just had a little. It was quite simple, but now I'm kind of in better spirits and I'm going to the SU bar, so we're doing something a bit more funky, I think. I do my makeup quite different to how I'm at work, but it depends whether I'm in the daytime. Like I don't, and I'm, if I'm in, not at work in the daytime, I don't really wear much makeup because I wear makeup every day. So when I'm off, it's just nice to just not wear anything. But then if I go out and I do my own makeup as Louis, I do it quite differently to Sarah.
Hey, it's 11:56 now. I've just had my makeup done by Helen, but she's got another call, so I've been put onto her suitcase and she's going to finish off my hair for the next shoot. And then I'll probably have my lunch and then be on set after that, after I've had my hair done.
Right, today my costume is put out and I swapped a few bits and pieces because I wasn't quite happy with it. But the shoes that they put out for me as well don't fit. So I have my L shoes on with my character costume. But I don't think they'll let me wear them, so I'll probably have to go and change them in a minute for some Sarah shoes. But just to walk down to set, I'll keep these on.
Yeah, we're just going down to set now to shoot some stuff in the SU bar with Kent and Garnon and Hannah.
Hannah.
Anything, did I?
Oh yeah, can I ask you something?
Yeah, of course you can.
Would you do me the honour of being my partner?
Sarah Barnes and Elliot Bevan, please.
Hey guys, it's 3:10. We've just finished that scene now, and I think we're about to do another one. And then I'm on to another shoot, so I've got quite a long day ahead. But I will see you later.